The goal of this movie was to up the ante as much as we could and in many places. The story is a far more nuanced story. In the first film, they were up against a guy who was just really pissed off. In this movie, they're up against a lot more and a lot more complex adversaries. So that in this film, you're really questioning, what do I do in this situation? Where does your loyalty lie? Who do you trust? Once you have made that decision, how do you deal with the person you're up against?
So, shall we begin?
Shooting this movie was by far the most fun and challenging and exciting and kind of unexpected experience that I've had. It felt simultaneously really comfortable having all these people that were friends and, you know, working with all of them again, crew and cast alike, but also knowing that we were all being tested every day on every level to do better. I kept hearing anecdotally everyone feeling like, oh my God, this is like everything I've ever done wrapped in one, you know, one movie, one package. It was really challenging, but I will miss everyone even more than I did on the first one, because we got to do it again and we got to realize everyone really is that good at what they do, and I couldn't feel luckier to get to work with those people.